And tonight, the El Dorado County Sheriff's Office is planning to reopen Grizzly Flats starting Sunday, but only those with a home to return to will be allowed back in. The Caldor Fire destroyed hundreds of homes in that hard-hit community.